Conciliation, dispose of Eveline. Machine gun ammo. Yeah. Buddy, this is like the, what is it, the PP90? Or no, the PP something or other, what that they call in Black Ops. Or not in Black Ops, it was Modern Warfare 3? But I do have a knife. A new knife. A bigger knife. Do I have a map to this place?
She's close.
Should I go the other way first? Okay, now she's getting further. Okay, because I want to explore this whole area first. Supplements. Herb. I don't know what that's for. Okay, I'm gonna go the other way real quick. What the hell type of job does this dude's wife have? Locked. Climb up. Climb up what? Climb up in there? Why would I do that? Hold up. Okay. Now, before I go through those other doors, I'm gonna check. Wait, what? Select an item. Don't know what. Oh, there was a door here the whole time. I'm stupid. So do... Are these doors locked? No. So why would I need to climb through that? I'm a little confused. It was a little odd. You know, that they gave me the option, I guess I should do it, right? Just because. It's raining, but you can't see outside at all. Didn't I check the rest of the floor? I mean, I went through every room. I don't know what else you want from me. Is there something I was supposed to do? Oh, didn't see this.
She's vomiting. Damn, I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot. lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right. We need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Interesting. So I guess now I go to the elevator? Oh! Whew. There we go. Trying to not waste too much ammo. Wait, so I'm on the second floor now. The only one I can go to, I guess, is... but what is that, subfloor two, maybe? How is this all being recorded, anyway? Do I just have a GoPro strapped to my head throughout this whole ordeal? Ah. Alright. I would like more handgun. Or not handgun, this is a machine gun. I would like more machine gun ammo. Thank you! Huh. So, that's how I see my health. Just business as usual, I guess. God damn it. You guys. These guys seem to be a little bit stronger. Well, I guess now I'll get to figure out what is needed for stored up. Oh, remote bomb? I'm interested to figure out how that works. There's already a dead guy. Kind of nice that these zombies, I'm gonna keep calling them zombies, can't do anything like crazy, like jump over the fucking railing or anything. So what is this chick exactly? By chick, I mean little girl. Maybe I am sexist. Sounds like he's breathing. Maybe not. I describe all women with the word chick. Like, maybe I am sexist. I just don't realize it. Getting closer. Curious, what exactly?
Ellen, I think she's on the other side of this door, but I don't have a key.
Try to melt down the lock. You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
Luggage. Why is that thing so hard to open? Corrosive, huh? Interesting. Oh, you can aim down sights with a knife. Huh, shank a bitch. Shank a bitch. Oh, corrosive doesn't.
You call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house, and I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me right now. Okay? Where are you, Evie?
Oh god. Throat got a little itchy. Oh.
Evie, wait!
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting Evelyn back.
Alright. This is one crazy little girl. I feel like I should save the remote bombs, but okay. Easy enough. Nice controls. That I appreciate very much. Seems like a lot of games with like bombs make it to where you have to like throw them and then press a combination of combination of buttons in order to make it explode. It's too tempting not to. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Yes, bitch. Oh, hello. Just making sure I got everything I can. Dark here. So what does this lady do? I mean, I know she's playing babysitter, but she seems trained with a weapon. These remote bombs or detonators or whatever. I can get behind these. Do it to me again. Getting ready.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Oh, motherfucker. Okay, now we're back on the second floor. Wait, no. Isn't this where we... Yeah, this is where we were before. I remember now. So, I'm gonna go this way. Now, there's this, and there's that door over there that needed corrosive. I only have two? Shit. I think that was a fair trade. Damn it. Oh, that blocked off. What does this do? Okay, so I guess all those things on the wall are remote bombs. Oh, I probably have to go through here, climb through that hole in the wall. Oh. Oh. What am I backing into? You get your nasty grab hands away from me. Should have figured this would have been used for something later on. Doesn't look like there's anything over there. Can't go down. Is there anything down here? Nope. Yeah, I believe I was going to... Was I going to the third floor? One of them was locked. Oh, well, I have to go this way. The other way's blocked. It's down for the remote bombs. I need to remember that. Oh, it's... what's his face?
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts... Okay, wait. Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie,
trying to take control! You have to fight her! Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
Well, looks like I'm infected now. Why was I let go, though? Alright, well. Looks like she's limping now? There's a laptop. There's a door, although I have no corrosive. Oh, that's not it. Ugh! Maybe I should check this first.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this...
Ooh, chair.
Stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
Okay, get a good look around real quick. Alright, open sesame. Oh god. This black goop is kind of reminiscent of the... of that... Oh!
We'll be together forever.
That was a beautiful looking cutscene. When it went from game to cutscene, I was like, whoa! That cutscene is gorgeous looking. Holy shit. Probably gonna be in another lengthy loading screen.
Do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Okay, that was creepy. Ah, I can save now.